I think the challenges for our field really in the near future is that there are a lot is the budget, the government budget, and the decisions that are being made with that. And everybody agrees that Medicare and Medicaid are a concern and that we need to make sure to keep quality programs in place, but nobody seems to know how to make it happen exactly. And I think it's really going to take a collaborative effort between the leaders in aging services and the providers and the families and the people that we serve with politicians and government officials to help come up with some good solutions that don't necessarily mean cutting programs, but possibly taking a closer look at the programs and determining how we can do a better job at what we're already doing in a more efficient way.